your brand, whether it's personal or for business, is how others view you. If you use the right tactics, you can control your message and optimize how your brand is seen. This is the basics of branding. If you want to be known in your market, it's important to be consistent with your brand and your message across all social media platforms and really everything you do. Here are 5 steps to brand consistency and why it matters. The first step is to know your audience. Everything you do starts with your target audience, so it can't be repeated enough. Remember, just because you studied your audience last year doesn't mean that you're done. You must keep studying your target audience to know them continually. Consider the brand Dove that has been around for a really long time, but if you look at their marketing, it's changed quite a bit. Because while their customers' demographics have not necessarily changed, the way they talk to their customer has. Why? Because their customers have changed over time, as yours will too. Women today speak different and present themselves differently than they did 50, 30, or even 10 years ago. Imagine if Dove tried to talk to women today like they did in the 1960s. Dove is successful today because they continually are listening and they've adapted over the years. So how do you find your brand's voice? One way to determine your brand's voice is to think about what you stand for and how you want to talk to your audience. Do you want to be soft and sincere, polite and polished, or do you want to be bold, maybe even obnoxious? One way to do this is to look at who you are personally. If your company involves you as a solopreneur, that makes it pretty easy. You're going to be most comfortable if your brand mirrors your personality. Another thing to do is to look at your competition and determine how you can use your brand's voice to be unique and to differentiate yourself from others. You can also repurpose your content. You don't have to make new, unique content for each social media platform you want to post to. You can post pretty much the exact same content across all social media platforms. You will want to change the status wording and change up the image size, but really the message can be the same regardless on what platform you're sharing on. You can create and resize your social images on programs like Canva.com, where it automatically will resize the same image for all your social media platforms. You'll also want to stay relevant. To maintain a business or personal brand takes a lot of work. You need to stay relevant with what's new in your niche so you can continually improve on your level of knowledge and be the go-to person in your industry. But don't do it by changing your brand's voice, your logo, your images, and so forth, because you need people to recognize you on every social media platform. The key really is consistency. You're more trustworthy when you're consistent. It's also easier for customers to find and recognize you in the market when your style, your message, and your brand remain consistent. When you're consistent, you'll see a steady stream of prospects, you'll develop successful partnerships, and your perceived value in the market will increase. Your audience will want to work with you because the more they see you in the market, the more they'll trust you. It's a lot easier when you realize that you must be the same person in business on each network. All you really need to do is tweak how you deliver the message and not the message content or the content that you're sharing. Keep your business name the same, your personal name, your logo, the pictures you use, and your colors across all networks, and you'll be recognized, trusted, and your business will grow. Here's to working smarter and creating the business and life you love.